Is there anybody in that nursing mother's side? You have a sister by name Onyinye, and you have a son named something like Woye. Come to the altar.
You have a sister Onyinye, and your son name is Woye. She is there. She is there. Church, put your hand together for the Lord now. Somebody is being visited. Yes, sir.
God bless you. Amarachukwu. Your sister Onyinye, her daughter is Amarachukwu. Your sister is fatter than you.
Correct.
You are fair, but the angel of God is telling me the person that gave birth to Amarachukwu is black in complexion. Your mother is black. And she's very fat. She's fatter than you. She's like this size. This is what the Spirit of God ministered to me. Woye, Sonne. Now, this is what the Spirit of God ministered to me concerning this particular Woye's family. I saw where everybody was together before. All of a sudden, everybody, they go on your own. There was this enmity in the family that the enemy smuggled themselves into you people's meat, miscommit, and began to sow a seed that when you are sick now, you will begin to look say, now your brother or your sister, they threw you because of that. Yes, sir. What do you have to do with March?
March, my birthday. Month.
Your birthday is on March.
Yes.
I saw something between 20 up. 27.
Church, put your hand together for the Lord.
There is something that the angel of God will do in your family. The Lord spoke to me that because you are here, that particular rat went there for house. When they go tell the one where they outside, said there is fish in the house. The Lord said it is time to expose that rat.
That's right.
Go to the altar and shout your surname four times. Tell God, take over that battle. You will see something that will happen.